Hi everyone, hope you're doing well, and in this video I'm going to replace the front motor in a Saima X8C. So my, this motor has gone out, so I need to go ahead and switch it out with a new motor here, which you can get between $2 and if you're lucky $1 on eBay. So let's go ahead and look. What we need to do here is first pull off the prop. So pull off the prop cap. But I just like to use a magnet to just suck out that little pin. And then once you get the prop off, flip it around, and you're gonna take the guard off. Now I don't have all the screws on here because I usually don't put them all back, but you're just gonna unscrew this. And this needs new batteries. That's my next project. Okay, come on. You can do it. Okay, so let me go ahead and I'll just use the manual screwdriver here. There we go. So you're gonna just go ahead and pop it up. First you need to pull off this cap here, and that's kind of hard, so usually I like to use a pair of pliers, and usually I use my multi-tool, but I don't have it with me right now. So just go ahead and kind of pull this up, and if you break it, it doesn't really matter, it's a dead motor. Okay, then go ahead and pull this guy apart. Oh, I can see I put one screw in backwards from last time, so go ahead and So go ahead and get that last screw out here. I think that one was in there. Okay, now you can pull it apart. So you go ahead and pull out like this, and you find the old motor. And you want to keep the same direction so it'll actually fly when you put it back together. So you can look at the writing here and just match that up. So this will go this way. So let me go ahead and remove the screw here. Perfect. So just pull this screw out. Okay, remember the direction. So slide this motor out. And then put the new motor in. Okay, we're gonna just put it back together and it should work. So let's put the screw back on. Okay, let's put the gear back on. And we'll slide this back in. There we go. And we'll put, there we go, so we'll plug it in. Then we'll do this one screw here. We'll test it in just a second. Motor cap took off. There. This goes like this. Okay, that makes sense. And it should be holding on. Go ahead and slide this plug on and just line up the two little teeth here. There we go. Maybe this will help. There. And I'm gonna test it real quick. And then try flying it. So, alright, so it does spin. Go ahead and put our prop back on. Then for our magnet, we'll grab our little prop holder here. Then we'll put the cap back on, and we'll give it a test flight. Now, I know you're not supposed to do this while it's on, supposedly. And I know you're supposed to run the brush motors for 5 minutes before you put a new one in. Again, I'm just gonna put the last cap on. These are toy quadcopters. I don't think it really, really matters that much. I mean, half the fun is just flying them and not worrying about all that stuff. Because, again, if anything breaks, it's usually like max $10 to fix it. Now, when it gets to be 10 bucks or 20 bucks a motor, that's when you really want to start thinking about all that stuff. But for toy quads, I don't really care. Okay, so let's go ahead and give this a test flight. So you can see we've achieved flight. Make sure to watch how this helps.